हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ढाका सेकेंडरी स्कूल नॉर्थ कराची कैंपस। एंड टुडे यू आर वाचिंग क्लास 8 इंग्लिश लिटरेचर क्लास। एंड दी स्लाइड्स आर प्रिपेयर्ड बाय सर फरहान, लैंग्वेज टीचर ऑफ ढाका सेकेंडरी स्कूल। एंड टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज थर्ड वीक ऑफ अक्टूबर। एंड इन दिस वी कवर ओथेलो स्टोरी। एंड इन दिस ओथेलो स्टोरी वी कवर कैरेक्टर स्केचेज ऑफ ओथेलो, डेस्डेमोना एंड इयागो। देन वी लर्न रीअरेंज द इवेंट्स एक्टिविटी, making sentences exercises and fill in the gaps exercise. Okay students, now I have moved towards first topic, Othello and its character skills. Basically Othello is a general army and a mood and African black skinned person, and he begins the play as a respected figure in Venice, but as the play goes on, Iago makes him believe Desdemona is in love with someone else, and he becomes more and more restless after this. Eventually he becomes so convinced by Iago's lies that he kills his wife. And the facts we learn about Othello at the start of the play are: he has led an army and is an experienced general. He has promoted Cassio to be his lieutenant rather than Iago. Then he married Desdemona in secret without her father knowing, and he is a Moor and is treated as an outsider, lots of other characters. Okay students, this is our character Othello. Now I move towards our second character, Desdemona. So Desdemona is the only child of Brabantio, a rich senator, and is a young Venetian woman who has secretly married Othello. So she fell in love with Othello as she listened to stories of his adventures and chooses to go with him to Cyprus. Cyprus is a country. She has married Othello without her father's permission knowledge. She is friendly with Cassio and promises to help him get his job back when he loses it for fighting. Her closest friend is Emilia, Iago's wife, who has been appointed as her maid, mean servant. Desdemona has become increasingly confused by Othello's odd behavior but remains loyal to him until he kills her. Okay students, I have moved towards our third character, Iago. So Iago is a soldier in Venetian army who is well respected and trusted by all for his honesty. Iago is Othello's ancient and Othello trusts him implicitly. However, Iago hates Othello and uses Othello's trust against him to convince him that his wife is having an affair with Cassio. Iago manipulates everyone around him to help him convince Othello to kill his wife. Okay students, now I move towards our exercise, rearrange the events exercise. So in this exercise you are supposed to give 1 to 5 sentences, and you are supposed to arrange those sentences in an order which event takes place first. Okay students, so these are our 5 sentences. So in this 5 sentences, Othello defended himself in court. Desdemona proved that Othello was honest. Brabantio let Desdemona choose her own husband. Brabantio thought that Othello had tricked his daughter. Desdemona fall in love with Othello. So students, in these 5 students, the first student occurred were Brabantio less Desdemona choose her own husband. Second event was Brabantio thought that Othello had tricked his daughter. Third event, Desdemona fall in love with Othello. And fourth one is Othello defended himself in court. And the fifth one is Desdemona proved that Othello was honest. Okay students, so now I move towards our next exercise, making sentences exercise. So in this exercise we have to put the words in correct order. Decision not, Brabantio understand did Desdemona. So its correct order is Brabantio did not understand Desdemona's decision. Second is politely, the listened senators. So correct order is the senator listened politely. Third one is Cassio to Desdemona wanted help. So correct order is Desdemona wanted to help Cassio. Fourth is pretended terrible, he secret Iago ahead. So fourth one is Iago pretended that he had a terrible secret. When Desdemona get handkerchief to the, so correct order is Desdemona went to get the handkerchief. Okay students, so now I move towards our last activity, fill in the gaps activity. So you are supposed to give here a question and some words which are supposed to be filled or which are supposed to be put in the blanks of the given paragraph. Iago began to make Othello suspicious by the dash things, by the strange things he said about Desdemona. He said that she had डैश हर फादर शी हैड डिसीव्ड हर फादर बाय मैरिंग हिम नाउ शी कुड डिसीव ओथेलो इन द सेम वे बाय हर ओन फ्रेंडशिप विद कैसियो ओथेलो बिलीव द यागो ही वॉज सो जेलिस दैट ही किल्ड डेज़िडेमोना ओके स्टूडेंट दिस इज अवर थर्ड वीक एक्सरसाइजेज एंड वर्क्स आई होप यू गॉट द आइडिया एंड डू योर वर्क इन योर कॉपी ओके थैंक यू सो मच